one of the very important asanas and one of the very important technique or tip for your health and for your well-being. Remember it, whether you continue with the tummy tuck program or not, but please continue this if you really want to be flexible all your life. The cat are supposed to be the most flexible spine in the whole world. They have got the flexibility that any animal, if you throw it from the 60-storied building also, she will come down, and if it's not cramp onto something, uska spine bruise nahi hoga. Okay? She can still live a very healthy life because the flexibility of your spine in cat is maximum. There's no other animal which can matches with the flexibility of cat. Why? Because the cat does a movement which is called Marjorie Kriya. And through this Marjorie Kriya, cat makes sure that each and every vertebra of his spinal column has been lubricated properly. Means it has getting the maximum amount of blood and it is getting the maximum amount of energy. And that's the reason you will never find the cat losing its elasticity or flexibility of its spine. So when you do only this kriya, which I'll show you right now, you would always make sure, even if you are at 60s and 70, your body would not be stiff. And if your body is not stiff, your flexibility or your locomotion won't be a problem. You would be able to bend your legs, you would be able to run, you would be able to walk, and there won't be any wear and tear or any pain in your body. Right? And if you don't have any pain, obviously that life is much more a bless when there are no pain rather than sitting down and crying when there are lots of pain. See what way this has been done. Take your positions. Come on, take your legs and your hands together. Good. See, always remember, when you are in this position, never bend your elbows. If you bend elbows, then you won't understand how to do it. You have to just, it's a movement of your spine. Your neck and your spine, nothing else would move now. Okay, when you inhale, you take your spine in. Inhale, take your spine in.
Legs should be together?
Yeah, legs are together. Just take your spine in. And when you exhale, take your spine up. Take it up more. Take it up more. Again, inhale, take your spine in. Exhale, put it up. Again, inhale, take your spine in. Exhale, put it up. Inhale. Exhale, put it up. Again, inhale. Spine in. Exhale, put it up. Good, that's better. Again, inhale. Exhale, take your spine, curve it up. Curve it up more. That's good. Again, inhale. Take your spine in. Good. Exhale. Curve it up. That's good. Again, inhale. Take your spine in. Good. Exhale. Put it up. Curve it up. Curve it up. Inhale. Elbows nahi bend kariye to barabar se hoga. Good. Exhale. Put it up. Curve it up. Inhale. Exhale. Curve it up more. Aur upar lijiye. Take a spine up. Hands straight hai to ye spine upar aayega. Nahi, aage lijiye thoda haathon ko. Haan. Now inhale. Put it in. Now exhale. Curve it up. Take your spine up. Aur upar lijiye spine ko. Aur upar. Thoda sa aur upar. Thoda sa aur. Yes. Again. Inhale. Good. Exhale. Very good. Again inhale. Exhale. Curve it up. Perfect. Curve it up more. That's good. One more. Inhale. Exhale. Curve it up. Good. Inhale. Exhale. Curve it up. Good. Come up. You're doing it right. The only thing is you're bending your elbows. That's why you're not in a position to understand. Remember, this is a movement only your neck and your spine are moving. Yes. This is curved in. And when you take it up, take your spine up. Neck under. Take your neck in. Haan, spine up. Spine up. Don't bend your elbows. Haan. Take your neck in now. Take your neck in. Good. Take your spine up. Spine up. Yes. That's good. Again, take the spine in. Neck up. Good. Now take your neck in. Spine up. Spine up. That's good. Again, spine in. Good. Spine out. Good. Don't bend your elbows. Again, spine in. Spine out. That's perfect. You're bending your elbows. Perfect. Everybody has got it. Ab humko kya karna hai? You all know. Remember, in and out. When I say inhale, your spine is going in. It is going like this, a concave. The spine would be going in. It would be making like a hollow. And when you say exhale, your spine would come up. In this position, when your spine is up, you'll grip on your stomach and try to sit on your heel, come as much as comfortable to you. So now we'll do the real stretch. Come on everyone. Again, come back into the same position. Now inhale, take your spine in. Exhale, take it up, spine up. Now slowly, slowly sit down, go over your heels. Go over your heels. Pull your stomach, pull it hard. Go down more, go down more. Pull it hard more. 2, 3, 4, 5. Again, come up. See, when you exhale, keep your hands straight. When your hands are straight, and automatically when you're sitting down, the body would come down like this. Okay, don't bend your elbows. That's the only thing. Come on, inhale. Exhale. Curve your spine in. Go down. Sit over your heels. Go down slowly. Go down slowly. Go down slowly. Pull your stomach. Pull it hard. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Again, inhale. Good. Exhale. Curve your spine up. Curve it up. Slowly go down. Have a grip on your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Good. Come up. Haath ab apna thoda aage rakhiye. Thoda sa aage rakhiye. Aur haath bend nahi kijiye. Ab body peeche na pair ke upar jaane ki koshish kijiye. ठीक है हाथ बैंड नहीं करना तो ऑटोमेटिकली बॉडी नीचे जाएगी अगेन इनहेल टेक योर स्पाइन इन एक्सहेल टेक योर स्पाइन अप गो डाउन मोर गो डाउन मोर हैव अ वेरी टाइट ग्रिप ऑन योर स्टमक 2, 3, 4, 5 वेरी गुड लास्ट टू नाउ एवरीबॉडी इज गेटिंग इट इनहेल एक्सहेल Take your spine up, slowly go down, sit over your heels, pull it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. One more, last one. Inhale. Exhale. Take your spine up. Go down. Take your spine up. Very good. Go down. Hold your breath. Hold it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come up. Sit down. Belly breathing. Your legs should be bent. Aapke feet jo hai na aise khade nahi rakhiye. वज्रासन में कैसे रहते हैं पैर, वैसे रहने का, क्योंकि ये फिर बाद में थोड़ी देर के बाद में पेन होने लगेगा। आप ऐसे खड़ा रहेंगे ना तो पांच या दो ही करेंगे तो आपको पैर में पेन होगा। योर लेग्स वर ऑल्सो स्ट्रेट, फीट हैज टू बी डाउन लाइक अ वज्रासन, इट शुड बी टचिंग द फ्लोर। कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी, बेली ब्रीदिंग, यू कैन सिट डाउन एंड डू बेली ब्रीदिंग इफ यू आर टायर्ड, नो प्रॉब्लम, और स्टैंडिंग अप, जॉइन योर लेग्स, belly breathing. Now you all know exhalation has to be through your mouth and pulling your stomach as much in as possible. Cautiously relax your shoulders, relax it completely, face relax. No movement of yoga is complete if your face has been stressed out. Face should be always relaxed. Relax your shoulders, relax your whole body. One, five times, join your legs completely, ankle to ankle, thigh to thigh, knees to knees. With the next pose which we will be doing is lying down. Now I have to teach you what we can do. Just give me the chair, let me have this chair. See, if you have some problem in your knees and all, you can't bend down or you can't sit down on the floor. For those people it's required, you can just be here. At least kneeling down won't be a problem. Keep your hands here, you can catch your back of your chair so that you won't slip or there won't be any chance of losing your balance. Now what I'm doing, breathing in, this is my position. I have taken the good support. Now when I am inhaling, I'm taking my neck up and I am exhaling. Okay? Have a grip. When you touch your chin, sorry, your forehead to this, this is almost as good as touching the floor. And that time you start taking grip on your stomach. So it would be always inhale, exhale, touch your chin, sorry, touch your forehead, hold it up. Have a tight grip on your stomach. You get the same grip as you're doing on the floor. Okay? Come on. Now please lie down on the floor, everyone. Everybody please lie down straight on your back. Yes. Please. Everybody lie down on your back. We have to do the next stretch. This is almost the last one. Everyone lie down on your back, towards your body only. No, no, palms down. Yeah, you can lie down, no problem. Before we start with the pose, first listen to my instructions very carefully. This is a very easy pose, that's why I'm not showing you, because I'm sure everybody can do it without saying the demonstration. Okay? To start with, as you inhale, you'll push your stomach out. And when you exhale, bend your knees, take them up. At the time of exhalation, you are exhaling through your nose, but at the same time, you are lifting your both knees up. Try to touch your nose to your knees or make it as close with each with your knees as possible and have a grip on your stomach. Again, I am repeating the instruction. When you inhale, you push your stomach out. When you exhale, bend your knees, touch your chin to your, or touch your nose to your knees, and hold your breath and have a grip on your stomach for 5 counts.
Pavan Muktasana.
Yeah, Pavan Muktasana. This is called Pavan Muktasana in yoga. Come on, hands towards your body, palms down. Now inhale, inhale deeply. Exhale, raise your knees, raise your head, your chin to your knees or try to touch your nose to your knees. If you can't do, at least make them as close with each other as possible. Now grip on your stomach. Hold it hard. Have a tight grip on your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come down. Legs down. Good. Again inhale. Exhale. Bend your knees. Take them up. Try to touch your knees with your nose. Hold your breath. Have a grip on your stomach. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Come down.